Saxagliptin is an DPP-4 inhibitor used for the management of type 2 diabetes mellitus. In this video, let's find found. What is saxagliptin? What is saxagliptin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking saxagliptin? How does saxagliptin work? How to use saxagliptin? What is saxagliptin? Saxagliptin, sold under the brand name Onglyza, is an oral hypoglycemic of the dipeptidyl peptidase 4 inhibitor class. Early development was solely by Bristol Myers Squibb. In 2007, AstraZeneca joined with Bristol Myers Squibb to co-develop the final compound and collaborate on the marketing of the drug. In April 2016, the US FDA added a warning about increased risk of heart failure. This was based on data in an article that concluded DPP-4 inhibition with saxagliptin did not increase or decrease the rate of ischemic events, though the rate of hospitalization for heart failure was increased. Although saxagliptin improves glycemic control, other approaches are necessary to reduce cardiovascular risk in patients with diabetes. What is saxagliptin used for? Treatment of type 2 diabetes mellitus to improve glycemic control in combination with other agents or as monotherapy. Contraindication. Saxagliptin is contraindicated in patients with a history of a serious hypersensitivity reaction to saxagliptin, such as anaphylaxis, urticaria, angioedema, or exfoliative dermatitis or other serious skin conditions, serious rash, including Stevens-Johnson syndrome. Side effects. Some of the side effects that a person can get after consuming saxagliptin are: feeling dizzy or weak. Stop what you're doing and sit or lie down until you feel better. Headaches. Make sure you rest and drink plenty of fluids. Diarrhea. Stomachache. Feeling or being sick, nausea or vomiting. Urinary tract infections, UTIs. Cold-like symptoms. Mild rash. Pharmacodynamic. Post-administration of saxagliptin, GLP-1 and GIP levels rise up to 2- to 3-fold. Because it is very selective of DPP-4 inhibition, there are fewer systemic side effects. Saxagliptin inhibits DPP-4 enzyme activity for a 24-hour period. It also decreased glucagon concentrations and increased glucose-dependent insulin secretion from pancreatic beta cells. The half-maximal inhibitory concentration, IC50, is 0.5 mol/L. Saxagliptin did not prolong the QTC interval to a clinically significant degree. Mechanism of action. Saxagliptin is a dipeptidyl peptidase 4, DPP-4. Inhibitor antidiabetic for the treatment of type 2 diabetes. DPP-4 inhibitors are a class of compounds that work by affecting the action of natural hormones in the body called incretins. Incretins decrease blood sugar by increasing consumption of sugar by the body, mainly through increasing insulin production in the pancreas, and by reducing production of sugar by the liver. Bristol Myers Squibb press release: DPP-4 is a membrane-associated peptidase, which is found in many tissues, lymphocytes, and plasma. DPP-4 has two main mechanisms of action, an enzymatic function and another mechanism where DPP-4 binds adenosine deaminase, which conveys intracellular signals via dimerization when activated. Saxagliptin forms a reversible, histidine-assisted covalent bond between its nitrile group and the S630-hydroxyl oxygen on DPP-4. The inhibition of DPP-4 increases levels active of glucagon-like peptide 1, GLP-1, which inhibits glucagon production from pancreatic alpha cells and increases production of insulin from pancreatic beta cells. Half-life. Saxagliptin equals 2.5 hours, 5-hydroxysaxagliptin equals 3.1 hours. Dose. Diabetes mellitus type 2. 2.5 to 5 mg, POQ day. Safety advice. Pregnancy category B. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. Because animal reproduction studies are not always predictive of human response, Onglyza, like other antidiabetic medications, should be used during pregnancy only if clearly needed. That's all the information about saxagliptin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.